Would you like a more organized inbox? Well, you need smart labels with Jotform's Gmail agent. Let me show you how. Hey Jotformers, welcome back. I'm Kimberly, and like I mentioned, if you use Gmail and you want a more organized inbox, you need smart labels with our Gmail agent. So as you can see, I'm currently in the desktop version of my AI agent, Julie. I am currently in the Publish tab on my Gmail agent. Now, for this example, we're talking about smart labels, so the best way to do that is going to be to choose our settings option, and we can easily jump to our label category. And we can see that we can automatically label emails that come in. We can allow it to do that for us. Then right down here, we can create a brand new label. So let's go ahead and call this Bridge. Let's see. Anytime someone asks about the Golden Gate Bridge. And then right down here at the bottom, it says create draft. So we leave this on so that way any email that comes in about the Golden Gate Bridge, our Gmail agent will create that label. Now, also, if we want, we can turn this off. So anytime an email comes in that asks about the Golden Gate Bridge, we cannot create a draft. It can go both ways. So let's go ahead and save. And then we can see right down here, our bridge label is good to go. Now at the very bottom, it says labels from Gmail account. If your Gmail account already has labels that you've created, you'll see those populate right down here. And it's as simple as that. If you have any questions about how to create a smart label for your Gmail agent, let us know down below in the comments. If you like this video and you got some value, hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe and turn on the bell so you get a notification every time we put out a new video. I'll see you next time.